Now, we have another example. We have 347 plus 168 equals what? First, put the short word once, tens, hundred. Once, tens, hundreds. Once, tens, hundred. Okay, let's decompose the first, decomposing the first side. The first side, 347. Start in 100, 3. 1, 2, 3. In tens, we have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. In ones, we have 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Plus, plus, plus. Decomposing the second side, we have 1 in 100. 100. In tens, we have 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In ones, we have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's two count and start from ones. In ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop! So, we said stop. We have to back two tens and put one ten. How many left now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, in tens, how many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stop! We said 10. So, we have to back 200 and put 1 in 100. How many left in tens didn't count? We have just 1. In 100, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, the answer would be 515. Thank you.